And that finally dawned on me right before you said that. All right, what the hell were we doing?
Action.
I was supposed to be saying
something. You just followed. Action. Action. Finally, the battle of the century has finally came to YouTube. Texas Pete Hot Sauce versus Louisiana Brand Hot Sauce. Carolina Chris believes in Texas Pete, but Manland, solely Manland, guarantees the Louisiana Hot Sauce brand. Ah, it's going to be an epic battle. And Bonesyard is here to give commentary. Take it away, Bonesyard.
Well. Bones here out in Manland says that Louisiana is a lot hotter than Texas Pete. No diggity, no doubt.
But the thing is, Texas Pete is supposed to have more flavor. But right now, we're going to test the heat. This just in, Manland has found the original Louisiana hot sauce. The one in the middle. And he's the one that stepped up to the plate to prove that he's got the hotness. All right, Mr. Middleman, you may show Carolina Chris what you're made of. Take it away, Mr. Hot Sauce. Let's see how much heat you got.
Sorry, Chris. Louisiana hot sauce is hotter. I started this, I'm gonna end this. Is that hot enough for you, Chris?
I was hoping like hell he'd fall over.
Yeah, he stood up. He's there. He's running like hell, though. Toward the Texas Pete.
Damn it. You put that in there.
Yeah.